If you want to land your dream job, you're at the right place at the right time. Hello folks, I'm Angelina from the thriving team of Wondershare DemoCreator. People have been typing out extensive resumes for years, adding very little detail that can help them stand out. And in this race to make the most impressive resume, they forget one teeny tiny little detail. Time is money. You see, nobody has the time to read each and every detail in your resume because times have changed and so have priorities. So, if you'd like to land that dream job you've had your eye on, lose the paper and switch to video resumes. I'll tell you everything you need to know about making an effective video resume in this video. Oh, and before we discuss making a video resume, why don't you subscribe to our channel? What is a video resume? Video resumes are the new thing in town. It's a short video where you introduce yourself and speak directly to your potential employer about why you are the best candidate for the job. It makes a strong impact on the hiring manager and helps to distinguish you from the other applicants. Plus, a video resume is short, to the point, and quite effective. I mean, why go through a bunch of resumes when you can simply watch a video to get the idea? It's like watching the movie instead of reading the novel. So, how do you make a stellar video resume that gets you hired on the spot? How to make a video resume. The first part of making a video resume is to prepare a CV or PowerPoint presentation that outlines your introduction, education, and skills. You can make your own presentation. However, we have a free template to help you get started. You'll find the link to the template in the description of this video. The second and most important part is shooting the video. Now, making a resume using a pre-designed template is quite straightforward. Therefore, we won't discuss the steps for it. However, we will take you through the steps of shooting a video for your resume using Wondershare DemoCreator. So let's get started. Step 1. So, before you start making your video resume, you'll have to download Wondershare DemoCreator in the case you don't already have it. Step 2. Once you've downloaded DemoCreator, launch it and select the video presentation option from the interface. Step 3. As we'll be working on a pre-built presentation template, we'll import it from our PC. Click on the plus sign at the bottom left corner of the screen and select Add PowerPoint. Step 4. Now, let's check our microphone and webcam settings. Click the camera and microphone icons on the top left corner and see whether the correct options are selected. Step 5. As this is a video resume, we won't use an avatar. Instead, we'll record ourselves. Therefore, click on the camera option at the top right corner and select the various retouching features to make you look better. These features include adjusting your skin tone, brightness, and facial features. Step 6. Once you're satisfied with how you look after applying filters and retouching your face, it's go time. Click Demo and Record to start recording the video. And if you want to remember all the points you want to include in the video resume, add keywords in the teleprompter so you can record without pausing to remember. Step 7. Once you're done recording, you can save and export your video resume. Plus, you can also edit it to perfection via DemoCreator's video editor. The link to the tutorial on how to edit your video is mentioned in the description. Your video resume is now ready and you can attach it with your cover letter and send it to your employers. So, now that you know how to make a video resume, let me give you some valuable tips and tricks to keep in mind when creating it. The ultimate goal of making a video resume is to help you stand out and get the employer to select you as the ideal candidate. But how? Here are some handy tips to make a video resume that will definitely land you the job. 1. Focus on a specific experience or skill. While a resume includes all your experiences and skills, it can do wonders if you focus on a specific one that you're most proud of. For instance, if you're applying for a job in a marketing agency, your website coding skills might not be as relevant as your experience in arranging a product launch event. 2. Dress professionally. A video resume is the closest thing to a face-to-face interview. Therefore, you should dress as you would for an interview. Wear neat and professional-looking clothes in neutral colors. Anything loud or distracting won't help the employer focus on your words. Make sure to style your hair properly and give a clean and professional look. After all, nobody would hire someone dressed in a baggy t-shirt with messy hair. 3. Keep the employer's guidelines in consideration. If your employer has asked you to make a video resume, they probably have provided some guidelines for it. This may include the length of the video, what details to include, and when to submit it. Therefore, if you follow the employer's guidelines correctly, you've taken the first step to making a good impression. 4. Background of the video. When you're making a video resume, the background is quite important. Make sure you have a neat and tidy background, preferably a plain wall with minimal items. Also, make sure your family members or roommates are not moving around in the background or talking to you while you're recording. Make it as quiet and non-distracting as possible. If you follow these basic tips when creating a video resume, there's no way your potential employer will turn it down. And that's all for today. I've covered everything there is to know about making a video resume, from making a slide deck using our free template to recording a video using Wondershare Demo Creator. And because you guys have shown so much love on my previous videos, I've added some tips and tricks to create a stellar video resume. If you had fun and learned something beneficial from this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to stay updated with our new videos. See you in the next video.